Hi, this is Terry Brock with TerryBrock.com. One of the most important things you can do in business is follow up. A lot of people don't know that. They think, oh, we'll just send our stuff out there and it'll work, it'll be okay. No, this is a real secret for your success. As a matter of fact, you've got to read the post that I have today. I just put out there on my blog. It's going to give you three real good tips that you can use. Now, go back and read that article. But here, let me give you these right in here in a nutshell. Number one, you want to follow up in the right way and think of where your target market is. What are they going through right now? What are the pains that they're going through? Where are they? Don't just think about your own self and you don't follow up with something like, hi, I sent you the email. Did you get it? Or, hi, I'm just checking. Or, oh, hey, I'm following up. I mean, we really don't care. What we do care about is what our needs are. And so that's where you got to go in there and you got to study. It's going to take some effort. You know, this is simple, but it's not easy. You're going to have to pay the price. Number two, create a way that you can be interesting to them. Not just something like, hi, did you get my thing? I mean, we don't care about it. You go, yeah, I got it. Okay, goodbye. You know, what we want is something that says, hey, this is really important, and find out a way that you can reach them. Then we talk about that in that post, so be sure and read that. And number three, now here's a ninja trick. What you want to use is advocate marketing. We talk about this in our clout book on clout and how to boost your clout score. Very important. What you want to do is use others to do the marketing for you, what I call advocate marketing. So in other words, you got other people working for you. Read the post. Let me know what you think. And if you've got questions about this, drop me a note. My best way to get in touch with me is through Twitter. @TerryBrock is my Twitter handle. And you can also leave a message there on TerryBrock.com. I'll look forward to hearing from you. And hey, the best to you on follow-up marketing.